This is how Minnie Dlamini and Quinton's fairy tale began. Nandi Madida was not at Minnie Dlamini and Quinton Jones' white wedding over the weekend, but she definitely played a role in their fairy tale love story. As the couple tied the knot in an all-white ceremony in Cape Town on Saturday, Nandi took to social media to reveal that the couple first met as teenagers at her family home. "I am heartbroken I can't make it to your big day, Minnie, but what makes me feel better is knowing that you two met for the first time at our family home when you were still in your teens," Nandi said. She said that their love story was a tale she would tell their kids and grandkids. "I feel lucky to have witnessed the very first day you two met. Lucky to have witnessed the beginning of a beautiful journey," she added. The couple's white wedding was attended by some of the biggest names in Mzansi, including Somaiza Maitlongo, Anathai Misengana, Jessica Nkosi, and Anil Ndoda. Minnie, who promised a dress out of the ordinary, dazzled in a long white dress with a veil, while Quinton wore a dashing black suit.